Jones and I tracked the Master of Peace in here. But these vines erupted and separated us. Some were dragged off, and I lost them in the chaos.
You should know there's an especially large predator here with us, too.
Hey, is that you?
Yes.
What choice?
I'm over here.
Override. Do you see it around me?
Retreat!
We have to get Casimir.
I feel strong.
Go ahead.
Who's there? Boss, you see Bram? You'd think he'd be as noisy as a buck in a bramble patch, big as he is. Stand back. I've got what we need to cut through. No telling what's on the other side, though, so stay alert.
Glad you're here. Now we can really do some damage. Glad that's over.
Thank you.
Okay, if that's how you want to play it.
Quickly. Kneel beside me. I have... I'm dying. You're our only hope now. Listen closely. I have something I can no longer protect. You must understand its importance to Tyria's future.
No time to explain.
Kaith, wait. What do you think you're doing?
The Pale Tree? She's been in and out of consciousness ever since the Shadow of the Dragon attacked the summit.
Who knows Kaith better? Without consulting the Pale Tree, we can only guess at Kaith's motives.
I'll send word to the Grove and find out her condition.
We should return the Master of Peace to his people.
I'll prepare him for travel.